thine is the kingdom. Whoever heard of a kingdom without a king? You know, everybody's got a king. Who is your king? If when I ask you who is your king, you ask me who is mine. You got a minute? Well, my king is the only one qualified to be king. My king has always been king. You know, these other kings, they were born a prince and had to wait till the father died, or the mother, if she was a ruling monarch, wait until she died and then become king. But my king was born king. In fact, the Bible says he's a seven-way king. He's a king of the Jews. He's a king of Israel. Oh, my king will let you know who's who and what's what. My king always has been king and always will be king. Oh, my king is, well, David said, the heavens declare the glory of God and the firmament showeth his handiwork. That's my king. No means of measure can define his limitless love. That's my king. No far-seeing telescope can bring into visibility the coastline of his soulless supplies. That's my king. No barrier can hinder him from pouring out his blessings. Nobody can keep him from saving me. Nobody can keep him. Oh, I don't care what you tell him about me. He knows me. Yeah, there's no barrier can hinder him from pouring out his blessings. He's enduringly strong. He's entirely sincere. He's eternally steadfast. He's immortally graceful. He's imperially powerful. He's impartially merciful. He's the greatest phenomenon that has ever crossed the horizon of this world. He's God's son. He's a sinner's savior. He's the centerpiece of civilization. That's my king. And what I like about it, he doesn't need me, and he doesn't need you. He stands in the solitude of himself. He's august and he's unique. He's unparalleled. He's unprecedented. He is supreme and preeminent. He is the loftiest idea in literature. He is the highest personality in philosophy. He is the supreme problem in higher criticism. He's the fundamental doctrine of true theology. He's the cardinal necessity of spiritual religion. He's the miracle of the age. He's the superlative of everything good that you choose to call him. He's in every way able to satisfy every need, your need and mine and everybody's need simultaneously. He can hear all of us pray at the same time. He supplies strength for the weak. He's available for the tempted and tried. He sympathizes and he saves. He strengthens and sustains. He guards and he guides. He heals the sick. He cleanses the lepers. He forgives sinners. He discharges debtors. He delivers the captives. He defends the feeble. He blesses the young. He serves the unfortunate. He regards the aged. He rewards the diligent. And he beautifies the meek. Now that's my king. Well, do you know him? Do you know him? Hey! Do you know him? That's my king. Well, I ask you, do you know him? He's the key to knowledge. He's the wellspring of wisdom. He's the doorway of deliverance. He's the pathway of peace. He's the roadway of righteousness. He's the highway of holiness. He's the gateway of glory. He's the master of the mighty. He's the captain of the conquerors. He's the head of the heroes. He's the leader of the legislators. He's the overseer of the overcomer. He's the governor of governors. He's the prince of princes. He's the king of kings. And he's the lord of lords. That's my king. Is he yours? What I like about him, his office is manifold. His promise is sure. His life is matchless. His goodness is limitless. His mercy is everlasting. His love never changes. His word is enough. His grace is sufficient. His reign is righteous. His yoke is easy. And his burden is light. I wish I could describe him to you. But he's indescribable. He's indescribable. He's invincible. He's irresistible. Well, the heavens of heavens cannot contain him, let alone a man explain him. You can't get him out of your mind. You can't get him off of your hand. You can't outlive him, and you can't live without him. Hey, that's my king. Well, the Pharisees couldn't stand him, but they found out they couldn't stop him. Pilate couldn't find any fault in him. The witnesses couldn't get their testimonies to agree. Herod couldn't kill him. Death couldn't handle him. And the grave couldn't hold him. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. What a foretaste of glory divine. What are you talking about? I'm an heir of salvation. Precious of God. I've been born of His Spirit. I've been washed in His blood. This is my story. This is my song. Praising my Savior all the day long. Thine is the kingdom and the power. He's got all power and the glory. You trying to get glory and honor for yourself, but it's His. And the glory forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. How long is that? And ever. And when you get through with all of the forevers, then amen.
There's a man going around taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground when the man comes around? Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing. Multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wigs. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. Till Armageddon no shalom, no shalom. Then the father hen will call his chickens home. The wise men will bow down before the throne, and at his feet they'll cast their golden crowns. When the man comes around, whoever is unjust, let him be unjust still. Whoever is righteous, let him be righteous still. Whoever is filthy, let him be filthy still. Listen to the words long written down. When the man comes around, hear the trumpets, hear the pipers, 100 million angels singing, multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying, some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come, and the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. In measured hundredweight and penny pound, when the man comes around. And I heard a voice in the midst of the four beasts, and I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was Death, and Hell followed with him.
system is designed to disconnect you from your intuition. Why? Disconnected people are easy to manipulate. Everything from sunscreen to politics to the food industry. It's all designed to disconnect and manipulate you. We are in the middle of a war right now, but it's not a traditional war. It's a war on consciousness. It's a war on freedom. This is the time to listen.